This morning, Deputy Divisional Commander for Northern Command, John Kale, held a meeting with all police personnel in Madang. The meeting was for Acting Chief Superintendent John Kale to inform all police officers in Madang that there is a change in command.
Becomes effective as from today, Wednesday, the 25th of September 2019. The new acting PPC for Madang will be Senior Inspector Manzuc Rubiang, who has been transferred in from Goroka. His role as PSC Goroka before he was a PSC Goroka before he got this new orders to come to Madang. The police station commander is Mr. Maba, Inspector Maba, who was the rural commander for Madang.
The deputy divisional commander was in Madang since Sunday to make the changes. However, they were not able to locate outgoing Provincial Police Commander Chief Inspector Ben Neneo and outgoing Police Station Commander Chief Inspector Mas Tuman.
That is why my team from Divisional Headquarters came up on Sunday. We waited on Monday, we checked his office, he was not here. And on Tuesday, we checked again, Mr. Neneo and both Mr. Tuman were not around. So I received another instruction that because of the absence, we have to install the two acting PPC and the PSC today.
Kale says the change in command was done based on the level of performance that was displayed by the two outgoing officers, public outcry over increasing law and order problems, and dissatisfaction among all police personnel in the province.
A lot of calls and criticisms by the public regarding performance of Madang Police. And there was a drop in morale within the organization, within the members of police in Madang. That is purposely why we are here. We want to know why police are not working. We want to know why the public are criticizing police.
The two outgoing commanders are now suspended for investigation on a number of allegations that were leveled against them. Deputy Divisional Commander John Kale says the two will be suspended for 21 days to allow investigations to proceed.
And if there is any case against them, we will make a report to the management to overlook it and decide on what course of action to take.
Meanwhile, all police officers are instructed to work together with the new commanders in bringing back Madang. Martha Louise, National MTV News, Madang.